This is 432 East Elias Street. We need to paint these rails. We need new latch over here. See, no latch. And it's moving, we need to do some iron work. Stabilize this thing. We need to cut all the grass here. Reseed and fertilize. Paint all this. Mailbox here, looks fine. We need a new latch here. It's not closing. It's right there. This is the backyard. Get rid of this rose. Something on the back. Then it's got a dog in here. This is where the flea originated. As you can see. Jesus Christ. This metal bars needs to be painted. Oh shit. This is no good. I don't know, maybe patch it up or paint it. This is the palm tree. We just keep it, get rid of the walls right there. This front porch needs to be painted. This is trash. Got one broken window on the front. Oh, somebody broke it yesterday. Huh? This was here.
Lord help us.
I need to do this immediately. Somebody broke these metal bars last night. This was here. Okay. It's open. Somebody broke in last night. Jesus Christ. Get rid of this tile. Just carpet it. Paint this front door. My goodness, I better paint this. Bunch of junk in here. Yes. A big hole right here. This be patched. Need a new stove and the fan. And this greasy stuff has to be cleaned completely. Bunch of trash in here. We have two broken cabinet doors. We need to make and restore here. One missing here. One missing there. The laundry room. We can keep this tile. Keep the fan light. Everything is working fine. Hole right here. We need new light on the hallway. We need to do the drawer face. Nothing there. No carpets. Open window. These are working fine. Oh, huh. Yeah. To close this up again. This is the closet. It'll burn up there. We have to check for electrical wire. Cracks all over the kitchen. Bathroom. We need to fix this. There's a hole right there too.
It's cracked.
Let's see that.
Okay.
Just clean this up. And then just toss it. And screw it. Okay. Change shower head. We got a bunch of mold up here. Gotta take care of that. Yeah, new medicine cabinet.
Yeah.
아직 하지 마. 어? 아직 하지 마. 잠깐 기다려. We need to fix the outside trims. All trims are no good. We need new lights in each bedrooms. It's broken right here. We need to make a new frame here. We need new light. And wiring is 1950s. Yike! Very dangerous cloth wires. We might have to do rewiring of the whole house, but I don't think you want to do anything with that. We also need new lighting up here. But these wires are very old, 1950 or 40, huh? Bad. Junction box. Windows are fine. Paint this back porch. And there's a bunch of trash in here. Bunch of trash in there. There's some water coming at the bottom. Are they working? I'm gonna make new entry here. And all these trims are all rotted. As you can see, trims are all rotted. All rotted trims. We need to paint the outside. As you can see, it's all rotted. This is the back unit. Backyard. All these needs to be painted. Okay. We need to make new electrical box cover here. Okay. One problem, the back neighbor has this whole bunch of stuff on the back with the canopy on the top. We need to clear this out. This is fire hazard. Please send somebody to give me a letter or something to vacate this back section. Clear all this stuff out. Because this is definitely not us. Not up to code. We have a broken parking structure, floor, the asphalt is in bad condition. This back rail probably has to be repainted. Look at all this. See the canopy? And this rail is no good either. As you just see. Jeez. This up, there's the dressing door right there.